Well, you know, sometimes there's nothing like a good, slow, worshipful song. You know, and when those times come, nothing satisfies like singing one of those. You know what I mean? Well, I'm not in one of those moods right now. For me, those moods come very rarely. But boy, if it was one, you know, I want to do a song tonight that I guess several people here have heard. And I should explain something. When I get songs, I get them off the rack. I just go to the bookstore and I listen to them. And this is one of those songs, I had no idea who did it. And someone said, "Hey, we heard that on TBN." I said, "Is that good or bad?" In this case, it was good. It was good. So, I'll let you judge for yourself. Go ahead, Dan. One night while I was praying, the Spirit carried me away to a land of praise and worship far beyond the Milky Way. I saw a crystal palace filled with laughter and with light. It said a hotel, hallelujah, and we looked day and night. I walked into the lobby, greeted by an angel host. He said, "We have rooms of joy and peace in the Holy Ghost." I heard a choir singing like I'd never heard before. More of those high praises lifted me up off the floor. Before I knew, my feet began to dance. I felt so fine, I had to clap my hands. I checked in the hotel, hallelu. I checked in the hotel, hallelu. Now you can check out if you please, but I don't ever want to be. Hotel, hallelu. The restaurant thought I'd get a bite to eat. The chef said, "Fruits of the Spirit are our specialty. We have manna made in heaven, bread of life, freshly baked. And for your entertainment, our choir will serenade."
Hallelujah! Hallelujah!
He began to dance. I felt so fine, I had to clap my hands. I checked in the hotel, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Check out if you please, but I don't ever.